ITTS Health and Olympics Level Hacking Competition for High School and Vocational School Students in Indonesia, supported by various organizations. The top 10 winners, some of whom are still in 10th grade, receive scholarships, laptops, router, and coaching money from ITTS. The competition aims to discover the best young cybersecurity experts in the country.